Hola, mis amigos. Hola, mis amigos. ¿Cómo estás tú? ¿Cómo estás tú? In this video, I'm gonna teach you about indefinite article in Spanish language. Before this, already in the next video, I would have taught you about definite article. Now in this video, I'm gonna explain you about indefinite article in Spanish language. What is indefinite article in Spanish language? Already you know. An is indefinite article, but in English, not Spanish. Well, what is indefinite article in Spanish language? Are you excited for knowing about this? Okay, don't worry, I would like to explain you. Un, una, unos, unas. These are indefinite article in Spanish language. There are four ways how to use. There are four ways in Spanish language for using indefinite article. Are you confused? How will you use? You are thinking about this? Don't worry. Don't be in a fix. I would like to explain you. Un will be used with masculine gender. Okay. Una will be used with feminine gender. And next, unos will be used with masculine plural, okay, with masculine plural, not singular. And next, unas will be used with feminine plural. Are you getting what I'm saying? Unas will be used with feminine plural. I hope that what I taught you are getting. But with example, I would like to teach you once again, because according to me, without example, nothing can be understood easily. Once again, I would like to repeat you. With example, I am gonna explain you. Examples. Okay. Un libro. A book. Un libro means in English a book. Okay. A book means in Spanish language un libro. And next, una casa. A house. Okay. A house is called in Spanish una casa. Okay, you are getting? Una casa means in English a house. A house means in Spanish language una casa. And next, unos. Libros, unos libros, some books. Actually, this is plural. Already, I have explained to you, unos will be used with plural, okay? With plural masculine. You are getting? So here, unos libros is called or unos libros means in English some books. Next, unas casas, some houses. Some houses means in Spanish unas casas. Once again, I would like to repeat you. Some houses means in Spanish language unas casas. And unas casas means in English some houses. Okay. Before this, I explained you. Casas is a plural. एंड विद दिस विल बी यूज्ड उनास. यू आर गेटिंग व्हाट आई एक्सप्लेन टू यू. ओके सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन्ड अबाउट इंडिफरेंट आर्टिकल इन स्पेनिश. आई होप दैट व्हाट आई टॉट यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सो वंस अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू से यू अबाउट दिस व्हाट आई टॉट इन एवरी वीडियोस. Try to focus and try to work hard and focus and repeat and revise. If you don't revise, you will forget. Okay. If you don't revise every videos, what I start in every videos, what I explained, so you can forget. So that will be bad matter for you. For remembering, always repeat and revise everything. Gracias por ver.